Hello guys, we are at Lau Pa Sat here. So it's a famous food corner, like hawker center of near Raffles. So it's one of the main heritage hawker centers, very old. So mainly people come here for having a seafood and satay. There's satay straight behind it. So we'll just try to explore it. Having a meal. Thank you. You see, later on. I'll come.
No, just kidding.
Oh, okay. If you see the... Actually, I'm a bit hungry, so I will try to see what I can order here. Okay, I will try to see. Satay I've ordered, had a lot, so most probably I will have something. Barbecue Solomon set is there, right? Number 3. So maybe I will have that. So you can see what all options we have here. Okay.
Thank you.
Uncle was saying thank you to cover his shop. Thank you. So here, apart from whatever is there inside, we have a main Satay Street backside. So we will go and see, try to explore that. So there is a Satay Street there at the back. So we'll just later on we'll go outside and see what are the options available outside. So I think due to the COVID, main of the stalls inside are not available. Okay, later on I will try to have some tea and some seafood. I will have it, but for now I'll just cover. Most of the options are not available. Most of the shops are a bit closed actually, so because of the COVID, right? So most of the shops are closed. So this is actually the main Satay Street. People come here to have a satay. Apart from that, in the seafood, the main is people prefer crab. Only chili crab and other options are there. So. Actually, people feel awkward when we bring the camera to their face. So we have to see the comfort zone of everyone. There are a lot of shops available here. You see, the whole street is packed actually. So later, I'll come. First. Almost the whole street is, if you see, is covered up with the people. There is no space available. Literally. Once I'm done with the filming, then I will just try to occupy some place and order something. Then I will show you the cost and the food. How does it cost? How much is cost actually? Sorry. If you see, the whole street is actually Prakam. Because this is one of the heritage hawker center, one of the oldest hawker center. So, oh, my brother has literally enjoyed his food, I think. Okay, well, I have some prawns. I'm feeling hungry now. Okay, I can't just keep walking and seeing the food. So, I usually have a tea with my food actually. So I'm just waiting for some seat to be available. This is the idol menu over here in the Lokpa Satrai. So in the Satrai street, this is the idol menu, what this normally costs. So this is like $38, you will get 50 Satrai, set A, set B is there. Okay, there is a prawn set also. Okay, I think prawn set is also very reasonable. For $30, you will get 15 sticks, so $2 for one prawn. Okay, and here if you see, like couple set is there, $36 for some mix up. Okay, so we have ordered is this one, the couple set. So this is what it looks like, you know, the couple set. It is a mix satay and the prawn is there. So guys, we are done with our food, so we are heading home now. So once in a week I will try to go out, maybe with some friend, or if no one is accompanying me, then I will just carry, I'll just go out myself actually. Okay, but it's very necessary because especially the IT people, right, work very hectic. So I'll just show you the Raffles place, the MRT, where we are just trying to go home. Okay, so this is the like the casual MRT where we normally go. Okay, so yeah, that's it. I think that's all for today. We'll catch up later. Thank you.